singing, just like the Scandinavian crew. Poop-poop-a-doo.
Oh, we sailed out from Alaska on our way to Puget Sound. The skipper went to the dock and said he'd take a look around. Came down, his face looked like it's been an awful smell. And then he called all hands on deck, and we all heard him yell.
Who hit the halibut on the poop deck? Who hit the halibut on the poop deck?
I'll knock him for a loop, that silly nincompoop.
Who hit the halibut on the poop deck?
Thorson says, "Why is this scuttlebutt? I think that I'll go look around just for the halibut." When he came down, he said, "Boys, this will be a smelly trip. If we don't find a halibut, we better burn the ship." I'll go snoop around the poop. A hook came down, his face was pale, he headed for his bunk. He said, "I never knew a fish could outperform a skunk."
Who hit the halibut on the poop deck? Who hit the halibut on the poop deck?
The whole darn crew was deep from this game of hide and seek.
Who hit the halibut on the poop deck?
He is tougher than a boot. He said, "I'll find that halibut, or my name ain't Canute." And 15 minutes later, he had found where it was stored. And 20 seagulls fainted when he threw it for
it. Who hit the halibut on the poop deck? Who hit the halibut on the poop deck?
We never, never knew what screwball in the crew.